Hello, David Lee here. This time I'm showcasing an interview I did with Ben, a third grader at Korea International School. I found out from our principal, Danielle Rich, that he used the design thinking process to create a product for Market Day. I thought it would be a great idea to see what Ben thought about the whole process. So here's the interview. So what is this project for?
This project was for Market Day.
For Market Day?
Yeah.
What is Market Day?
Market Day was because we were learning economics on social studies,
mm-hmm.
and we just decided, and each year we have, the third grade has one day where they make their own services, or they bring goods that they made. You can't just buy it store-bought, and then they sell all them for tickets, and then whoever has the most tickets at the end wins.
Nice. So this would be a service or a good? What would it be?
This is a good.
Good. Nice. So what made you decide to create this soccer game? Well, what is it called?
It's called Finger Soccer.
Finger Soccer. So what made you decide to create this instead of something else?
Because by far I looked and I remembered that most people in third grade like soccer, even the girls.
Mm-hmm.
So I just decided I'd just create this. So I googled soccer,
mm-hmm.
internet, soccer fields and balls. And then this was the easiest one to make, but it was still pretty hard, but it was still the easiest one to make. And I thought that lots of people would buy it. So I just started creating it.
Cool. So you kind of understood what the people or what your classmates wanted, and from there you created this?
Yes.
Okay, cool. So you said you drew a picture. Can you describe what you did? This is before all this, right?
Yeah. So I had a white piece of paper. I got a ruler. Mm-hmm. I drew the outline of a soccer field. I drew like two goals going outside of it, and then I made a little list. I connected the list to the side of the felt,
mm-hmm.
and like the pretend felt that I drew,
mm-hmm.
and I wrote the materials: green felt, pipe cleaners, paint, markers, ping pong balls.
So you put all your ideas onto that paper first?
Yes.
Did you use all your ideas, or were they just brainstorming?
Brainstorming, because I also put rubber balls, and I decided that ping pong balls were lighter.
Yeah, definitely, even for your finger, right?
Yeah, because that's how you can do it with a ping pong ball. This is about a rubber ball. I went back, I created my prototype, but no nets, because we didn't know what to do. We tried hot gluing these on, and we didn't do anything, so we just left the field normal till the next week. But that next week, I actually just got the pipe cleaners, and we also had a laundry bag. We cut it up to pieces. The first one we did, we decided it was too small,
mm-hmm.
so we made the rest bigger, like this size. Like that.
How about the pricing? Supply and demand. Did you use that concept at all?
Yeah. Like, I just decided, like, first I set to put my price on, I decided 7 was a good price,
mm-hmm.
because of my effort to
mm-hmm.
make it. But then supply and demand edited the price again. Supply was low, demand was high.
Mm-hmm.
So I hired it to 8,
mm-hmm.
then to 9, then to 10, then to 11, back to 10,
mm-hmm.
9, 6, 9.
Nah, so the final price was 9?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
What I mean is every time I lowered or hired the price, one person bought, and then I decided how long it took until they bought it. So like, it took a long time until they bought 11, so I changed it to 10, long time, 9, long time, back to 6, like 5 seconds, back to 9,
uh-huh.
and then, but it was my last one, so I sold it, and then I was sold out.
But do you kind of like making prototypes?
Yeah.
Yeah? What do you like about it?
I like because we can always change our design when we're on prototypes, because it's like we're not going to sell the prototypes. Mm-hmm. They're for us, or they're for design, or they're for editing and making different designs. Like, this, it was the first one I put BBJ designs on. Mm-hmm. And when I put designs, I realized it should have been too hard.